This is the elevator at Hyatt Regency, downtown Cincinnati. We're not separate. I bet it's gonna be this one. Well, maybe it is. Wow, I'll pay that one. Oh, it is this one. This used to be a Westinghouse, I believe. I don't know what brand it is now. Ah, somebody spilled something earlier. If you look closer, you see a forest going by. So, yeah. It's getting good if you... It's white. Like the one, like the tent we on a hotel floor. Look, thing I'm jealous about, I got a pool on the top at Millennium Hotel. There's Macy's and Kroger. Can't go too far. Restaurant and lounge. It's a pretty beautiful cave scene. And it was stomping at night. It's going down. Nice picture finish. That's what I call this. Insertion of ride. Take a stop. This one's going up. Heights is 10, 16 is the top floor. What is this name? 22 is. Gonna be more passengers, so ow. Skill view, cab view, fixtures, your door. That's fine. lobby. Again. Nice. Finish. Go to where we started. Yeah, see. Last call for the door. And watch it close. Fire's going. There it goes, man. That's it. Before I go, I'm not sharing my opinion on which elevators I like better. Usually the Cincinnati. Hyatt. Alright, that's it.